morning, YouTube fam. As you can see, I'm not in my usual bedroom setup, and that's because last night I stayed here at the Holiday Inn Express Park Royal, because today two of my friends and I are going to British Summertime Festival here in London, and we are so excited because Justin Bieber is headlining, but also Martin Garrix is playing, Anne-Marie, Tove Lo, like some of my favourite artists. It looks like the weather's holding up for us, so fingers crossed it stays really nice. We're just going to have the best time. It is actually Sunday, so I'm trying to get a vlog up as well. My Sunday vlog. It's my yoga vlog, actually, which has a completely different vibe to what is going to go down today. But you know what? That's life. It's all about balance, isn't it? The Wi-Fi is really good here, actually. Right. So, let's get up and get ready.
I just thought I'd show you guys some of my essentials that I've brought with me for my overnight stay. Y'all know how particular I am about my beauty and makeup. This is new to me. It's the Marc Jacobs Coconut Primer. And I wanted to show you this because I have been obsessed with it. It is honestly the best non-foundation base I have ever tried in my life. In fact, I'm wearing it now. Just look how flawless it makes the skin look. It's so good. Oh, I have so much love for this product. This is my Sonic Chic Urban Toothbrush. I do use a normal electric toothbrush when I'm at home, but when I travel, I take this away with me because it's super small and compact, but I still get the electronic toothbrush vibes. Also, it's just run by a AAA battery. Super easy to use. This is my current favorite perfume of the moment, Byredo Gypsy Water. I am going to put some clothes on and head downstairs and have breakfast now because girls should be here really soon. I'm getting so excited. Baby, I've been waiting for the night to come undone. And you and I can never seem to speak the truth. And in another world you want to overlook. Okay, so I've got myself a hearty breakfast, as you can see, because I'm going to need to fill up if I'm going to go all day.
Thank God they do real coffee here. Coffee snob. Waiting for Scarlett, who is our eternally late friend, so Emily and I are already ready. I'm wearing a River Island bodycon cotton dress and my trusty Converse and this jacket here, which I wanted to wear all summer to a festival because it's just so much embroidery and print vibes going on here. Look at that. Sat down to some lunch and some cocktails. We've all gone for patty and bun. Look at this burger. If that doesn't set me up for the day ahead, I don't know what will. Hey guys, hi from the grass here at backstage. It's about 6 p.m. now and we've watched Anne-Marie and Tove Lo and it's been amazing and I'm having the best time. It's so good. It's like this is what summer should be in London. I'm so glad I'm not sleeping in a tent tonight. Thank God for the fact I have a roof over my head and a bed to go home to, because I don't know, I think I might be a little bit too old for camping. Anyway, we've still got the headline act to come. Justin Bieber will be on stage at 8:15, but we all know Justin, he'll probably be on stage like 10 p.m. So we're just gonna have a few drinks in the sun, chill out, and wait for the Biebs. And can I just say, there's so many believers around me. So many believers. Oh, we never touch, my body attracts yours.